Next week is the final week of the regular season, so let's relish this run into the playoffs of the frenzy, shall we? We have rivalry games with first place on the line and games to decide conference front runners. Our big game in the Metro Classic, Racine St. Catharines and Martin Luther of Greendale, both 5-0 in conference. John Thompson of the Spartans comes flying in to tackle DJ Miller. St. Cat's trying to drive again. John Paraguini avoids the rush but can't convert on fourth down. Martin Luther wins a thriller tonight, final 27-20. Monster matchup, Marquette at Brookfield Central. Lancers on the move, pass to the opposite side, but watch Marquette's number 97, Pelle Orgabani, forcing the fumble, recovered by Ronan Sullivan. Number 17 for Central, though, Nick Foster taking the pitch into the end zone. And then Drew Edmond up the gut for a TD run. Brook Central now tied with Sussex Hamilton atop the Greater Metro with the 21-3 victory over the Hilltoppers. Number one team in the state, McGuanago at Kettle Moraine. The Lasers pump because it's homecoming, and they strike through the air. Chase Spellman throws a beautiful deep ball, the long arc to Drew Wagner for the score. McGuanago rides their horse in the backfield. Wynn Stang avoids not one, but two Laser defenders with the long touchdown run down the left sideline. But hold the phone. Wait a minute. A penalty brings it back. There is a flag on the field. Kettle Moraine's defense made play after play to turn back the Indians, and we have the triple box to prove it. The Lasers knock off Wisconsin's top-ranked team 28-7. Homecoming for Franklin, King Roy Meyer entertaining Kenosha Indian Trail. Hawks with the ball. Sam Callow under severe pressure throws the pick to Will Graffin, and he's happy about it. So is Sabre Nation as well. The Franklin defense tough tonight. Sabres driving. Joseph Calais firing to the end zone, and it's picked off by Joe Casey, but it just delays the inevitable. Terrence Shelton powers in from the one. Franklin beats Indian Trail of Kenosha 19-14. Final stop, Sussex Hamilton at Menominee Falls. The Chargers were very rude guests. What a first half for quarterback Nate Koloff. Threw two touchdowns to Nick Keene, one to Lucas Ruiz, and ran one in himself for good measure. In a 32-point half, Hamilton rolls over the Phoenix 46-14. Nice pass there. Coming up in our